We're sitting here and I'm looking at Troy and he's looking at me and it was like, oh my God, what is this? This is not what you expected to see. And now, is he okay? And it went on and on and on. And then that's when the players were gathered around so tight that it was hard to even see what was going on. So this was, took your breath away. I'm sick to my stomach if you're asking me how I feel, which nobody cares, but that's what it feels like being here in this stadium tonight, witnessing what we saw right around midfield.
I disagree. I think the perspective of someone who's made his life doing this, calling these games, and has those perspectives of the injuries that thankfully mostly turn out far better. There was an urgency, Troy, that I felt like I noticed immediately and what I saw on camera that concerned me. It seemed like this was dire, and then quickly it became evident that it was. As a man who made his living doing this and has seen a lot, when you see a young man suddenly fighting for his life, part of this brotherhood that Ryan Clark and I were just speaking of, how do you best describe what that's like to have to watch?